I'm Alan. This is a poem that I wrote for Christopher. And the title is something he put on a shirt recently. Nothing tastes as good as skinny feels. Yum, yum. My nothingness tastes like a Yahoo. And my dot-com boom, in turn, tastes like professional disdain. If I could only be skankier, spank that underarm flab into convulsions like market shocks, pulse with self-affirmations delivered in grunts, really ride the waves of muscle-toning sex spasms. Till then, I will have to imagine him, my skeleton key, my insider knowledge that will help me weather the withdrawal symptoms as I move from size zero to negative capability. I'll have to drool all over myself. My thoughts are starting to come more slowly, yes, but each one feels important in a way they never have before. That's that. Yay!